John, I'm just being realistic. You've never raced before.
Ayamu, please. I'm nervous enough already. Either we win the cash for your tuition, or we're on an airplane to Nagoya and...
And it's the family business. And jail before we're 40.
You're going to college, Ayamu. We're not going to end up like Dad and Uncle Joji.
Here goes nothing.
Ayamu, I'm feeling pretty confident.
You really think we can do it?
I think they're gonna build us a statue.
Yes!
What did I say? Not a problem.